Yes. Hello, hello. Mambo VP. We're still in Dar es Salaam and we want to show you one amazing infrastructure project. I want to show you so that you can see how big this road is. You look at yourself. Look at it yourself. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 lanes, you can imagine. So let's cross over so that you can see what we are talking about. We're talking about 8 lanes and 8 lane to one-way road. Look at this. Look at it. 8 lane. Hey, you guy. Actually, in East Africa, there is no country with such number of lanes. Look at this. Look at this. Amazing. The drainage system is wow. I like this. So this road is from the bridge that cross over to the other side of town. If you don't want to use the ferry, use this bridge. And I'm told it's a toll road. So we'll go there and see how it goes. But in the meantime, look at this. How many lanes? 8 lanes. One way. big shout out. This is not a joke, man. This is not a joke. You think this is a joke? I'm really sorry. Look at that. This is Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. This is Kigamboni side. So we wanna cross over to the other side so that we can go back to, we wanna use the bridge. Yeah, the newly built bridge, and show you everything about the bridge. So this is it. So we wanna go there. Let's go and we'll see how it goes. But in the meantime, so far so good. I really like this. This is amazing. Amazing. And I'm saying there's no East African country that has an 8-lane road. You know? Wagama we go there. Anaitwa Nyerere. Wewe ndio tuvuke kama sinaona wale kuna wapo. Tuvuke. Huko. Ah, sinasema? Yaani tuvuke kuna tukupende na upande ule ama twende. Twende basi. Ah, this is amazing. When you talk of amazing, I mean it. It's very amazing. Look at that. Nyerere Bridge. And of course on the side, look at that. These are also amazing. Look at the landscaping. Look at the drainage. Look at the houses over there. Then the toll road is here. It's Nyerere Bridge. Nyerere Bridge. Look at that. Nyerere Bridge. Look at this. Amazing. For your information, this is Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. It is what it is. This is Dar es Salaam, Tanzania, whereby they have an 8-lane toll road. Mzee baba, kumbe hata wewe ulikuwa hujafika huko?
Ah, mimi nishafika huko lakini na gari muda wote siye kufika hivyo kutembea.
Ah. Yeah. Kwa kutembea kidogo inakuwa mtihani.
Eh, kwa kutembea parefu sana.
Parefu eh?
Nishakujaga. Eh. Na boss wao wanani entertainment yule.
Eh.
Nimepita.
Ah, lakini majaribu sana. Nimependa hiyo project paka hata za juto. Kali. Ngoja bei kweli. So
penda things nimependa ni hapa.
Kwa hiyo utavuka kote huko, utahangaika kote huko kufika hapa lazima utoela.
Look at that, daraja la Nyerere. Daraja la Nyerere. I like everything, even the drainage system, you know. Look at the drainage system, amazing. A good one.
Nice, nice.
I like it. Poa sana. I like it. Hapa ni lane ngapi? 1 2 3 4 5 6. Oh, ameongeza huku kwa daraja la Nyerere.
Yeah, kuanza kuongeza. Sasa kuongezea kuanzia pale.
Ah.
Unaona hizo line cards zinapungua. Darajani yenu umetanua tu hapo.
So it's a tall road. Probably in the near future we'll use a vehicle and determine how much it is to cross the road by with your car, you know. But this is amazing. For sure, this is amazing. This one, I like it. Amazing.
Yeah.
Yes. It is. So from here, it's a three-lane, one-way road. So this is where the bridge starts. Look at that. Unyade. Now, one amazing thing that you're gonna see is the sunset. Look at that. Look at that. How magical is that? Amazing. Amazing. So kindly subscribe to Burudani Extra TV, like our videos, turn on the notification button, you know, because such content you can't find them easily. Of course, Mama Kizimkazi. Yeah, Mama Kizimkazi. So it is what it is. Amazing. Hey. So this is the ocean. This is the Indian Ocean. The port is over there. As you can see on that side. Ujenzi wa SGR umefikia kilomita 2000. Umeona hiyo? Yes. So the ferry normally crosses on that side, on that end. I don't know if you can see that side, but probably you can see it. That's where the ferry is. But this is a good project. Good project. I like it. In as much as it's a toll road, but again, it's worth it. Really worth it. So one thing that I will surely do is one of these fine days we have to come with a car here so that you can determine the pricing to use this toll road. Look at that sunset. Yeah, it's magical. I tell you, that's magical. Sunset wakika mzee. Look at the sunset. How magical is this? That's amazing. You like the sunset? Almost gone. And then the bridge. And of course, the ocean. This is the Indian Ocean. Look at that. How magical, how thoughtful. Look. Amazing. And of course, over the sunset Tom. Sasa sunset yani ukizuba kidogo una miss. Yani ukizuba tu kidogo. Kidogo. Bagala rangi tatu. Uwanja wa?
Uwanja mpira.
Uko wapi?
Kule.
Uhuru.
Uwanja wa taifa.
Uwanja wa taifa unaitwa kwa Mkapa.
Mkapa pembeni na huu mkubwa. Kuna uwanja mbili kwa. Mkubwa na mdogo.
Kwa hivyo, what's the name of the stadium there? National Stadium in Dar es Salaam.
This water is green because it's around the green.
Watu pikipiki pia wanalipaga nani? Au?
Tempi bari masuka ikerenti. Serikali ikitaka utatoa.
Sheria ikisema utatoa. Toa! Mapozi kabisa alafu kakosa kutupiga picha ba. Tupige basi hata moja. Piga hata moja basi. Au sio? Shukran. And of course, photography is the in thing here. People here make photos, you know, memories. They make memories. Take photos and memories. Create memories.
This camera.
Yeah. CCTV cameras, you know. Yes, but with this,
they can just see you there.
Yes, so there are two main pillars here, as you can see. See that? Two main pillars. There's this first one, then there's the other one. Of course, I showed you earlier. You see? Amazing. Amazing. Brother, hii yani imenibamba sana hii. Asikwambie mtu, hii amazing sana. So this is the pedestrian walkway. Then that's the main road. And as you can see, even the bikers are also riding their bike. There are tuk-tuks there. See that? That's a tuk-tuk. Here they call it bajaj. There are motorbikes, cars of course, buses, lorries, all sorts of road transport. You see? And one thing that I like about this stretch is it's therapeutical. It's how do we say that? Like therapeutical, yeah, it's therapeutical. Like very therapy, like therapeutical.
Good, brother, you good?
Look at that. My love, my love. Hey. And say, one for the paper, open and close. Told me later. Did you come out like Kuskia?
Of course,
I'm not going to die. Of course, I'm not going to die. Oh, from the low angle. You look at that. This, the project is amazing. Now yeah, the project is amazing. Now, where is the footpath here? Yeah. Where is the footpath? Where is the footpath, seriously? Everything has been. Footpath yani hapa vipi bwana? Mbona kama sielewi? Footpath imeenda wapi?
Hapo sasa tunatoka kutembea. Tunatoka kutembea.
Ila kwa hatari.
Wamepokea vingazi kwa.
And of course, it rained 2 days ago. But so far, so good. I like this project. It's gone amazing. Yeah, for an African country to pull such a project, you know, it's dope. I mean dope. When I mean dope, I mean dope. Look at that. Da 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 da. I wanna show off Kaumati. I'm say one for Nene, open and close. Come me late. Nene nene nene. Da 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 da. I wanna show off Kaumati. Mzee wa Chinese wengi.
I'm going to go to the bridge.
Yani footpath iko kivyake kabisa.
Yes.
Yani hakuna hata vile mtu atakuingilia, umeelewa?
Yeah, but remember one thing.
Mm.
Daraja.
Barabara kama ni mbaba siku ungekuwa umemakiwa?
Eh, hata na
check. Eh, wangekuwa umemaki.
No, I always love this place. I think I'm gonna come to shoot there also. Kupata kigari ki open roof kama kina coming.
Eh.
Yeah, then it drone shot it okay kule. Ipite paka chini ya daraja upate FPV drone shot.
Kali.
FPV unaijua?
FPV ndo gani mzee?
Ya kuna ina flani vya drone ambayo shona kama shona le movie ya ambulance.
Aha.
Hile drone inakuina, inafanya ikaka driver wake anafaa mkuna miwani anafaa.
Eh.
Hile ya kufanya hizo movement. Inakua FPV drone.
Mm.
FPV drone kama kigeri kinakikizea hivi. Hile kwa juhi, wale mambo baya.
Atari. So these car, these lorries are going to the port to pick cargo.
Yeah.
Look at that, and the good thing is at night there are street lights like this. See that? That's dope. So we want to cross over to the other side of the road. An ambulance there on code 2. Yeah, that should be code 2. Somebody can guide us. Mvuvi ujapara chochote bana? Hem tuone bana. Ujapara chochote mzee? Hem tuone bana. Nachukua nani? Yeye sijamchukua. Ndio nasema lakini yeye sijamchukua. Nimechukua nani?
Kuanzia
saa 1. Saa ngapi? Ajapara chochote? Mvuvi bana.
Sana kibegi kile. Chako kia samaki. Amna chochote kile kibegi. Amna kile kibegi kile kule.
Aha.
Hebu kwa mrekodi vizuri hapo.
Okay. Hebu tuone begi lako mzee.
Huwa na samaki angalia. Kuna samaki.
Mzee umeanza kuvua saa ngapi? Tuambie na ukweli. Chao, ile ukweli.
Mungu bravo.
Okay, sawa. Haina noma. Haina noma.
Sikiliza.
Ah, nisikilize. Ah, tulia. Ngoja huyu hapa aniambie. Mzee. Hao madogo wameingia shughuli ya uvuvi saa ngapi?
Saa moja asubuhi?
E. Na saa hizi saa ngapi?
Saa 12.
Alafu vipi unasema mkobani hakuna chochote?
Hakuna chochote.
Kivipi? Wai se, mnafeli wapi? Mvuvi njoo bana. Mvuvi bana. Mvuvi njoo. Angalia, mita hapa zinasema 5.5. Yani 5.5 ila wewe hujavua chochote. Wavuvi hawa wawili bana wamezingua. Wavuvi wamezingua hawa. Wavuvi lakini mbona mnazingua?
Mtume mtandaoni mtume.
Unaona kwa huyu?
Mtume mtandaoni hiyo video.
Mshikie ndoano. Wapi nani yake? Hajaweka chochote kwenye ndoano yake?
Kaeka hii hapa.
Huyu mvuvi bana. Mvuvi kama sielewi bana. Mvuvi bana kazingua. Baharia kabisa. Bana sasa una neno gani kuongea kwa watu ambao wanakutazama kwamba umeanza kazi saa 1 asubuhi mpaka 12 jioni hujapata chochote? Unaweza kuambia nini? Wavuvi mbona wote mnakuwa hivyo? Nyinyi kama vipi, waje niwapeleke duniani sasa. Na wapeleka duniani kabisa. Ili tujue mbona mvuvi anaingia nani kabisa kuvua saa 12 asubuhi.
Watatu ndo wavuvi. Wamekuja saa 12
asubuhi.
Wamekuja saa 12 asubuhi akinapata kitu.
Saa 12. Wataje kabisa majina hawa wavuvi.
Kuna Musa, kuna
Haya.
Tunafuru.
Isa.
Ndo wavuvi.
Isa. Ana huyu pia. Mvuvi mkubwa huyu hapa. Huyu hapa mvuvi mkubwa. Kiongozi wa wavuvi huyo pale. Aya I say. Ila noma. Noma hiyo. This guys came to fish. And even their fishing rod is here. I don't know if you can see that stick over there. That's their fishing rod. You see? That's their fishing rod that these guys are putting away. I don't know why. These guys. And they were fishing in that small stream there. But the problem is, they are saying, this mvuvi came here at 6 in the morning. But up to now, it's 6 in the evening, nothing to show. This mvuvi here, this mvuvi, nothing to show. Ni noma sana, ni balaa sana, ni hatari sana. So this is it. Yeah, this is it for now. Sawa basi, semeni hata bye basi kwa wateja. Semeni tu hata bye. Sema bye basi. Bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye wavuvi. Mvuvi bye bye. Bye bye mvuvi. Mvuvi. Tukutane wavuvi camp. Hapa juu hii ni daraja la magari au? Treni? Mwendo kasi? Treni ya kawaida eh? Okay, so this is for the meter gauge railway. Passes over here. See that? We're sorry because it's a little bit dark. Because it's in the night. Look at that. It's a little bit dark. So Dar es Salaam port, then Ubungo. When you want to go to Ubungo, you go the other side. So it's a bit dark here, but I think we want to end the video from this point so that look at those guys. So for today is a wrap. Thanks so much for watching. kindly subscribe, like, share again, comment, then share, comment again, share, like, share, then subscribe. That's the word. I go by the name Mr. BX, Burudani Extra. It is what it is. Good time in Dar es Salaam. Big shout out to my guy over here, Shoniz. Big shout out to Shoniz, Maze. Is that up?
Thanks for watching. Subscribe, share, like. Let's see you to another video. Boom.
Boom. This is where we finish.